Now, year in 2017, right there at the top, and the chart that we are looking at here is ZIL, and I'm here on the long-term macro view. Now, let's say right here, 2017, we said to our members, get out of the market when Bitcoin hits 19,500, the exact top. And at that specific time, Wall Street told everybody at that time, buy, 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 buy. Wall Street said buy. Our analysts here at BitcoinTAF, we said exit the market at 19,500, the exact top. So we exit.